Hello students of class 4, how are you? Take out your literature book and open at page number 56. Today I am going to teach you a new lesson, the birds lesson. It is a poem. This poem is written by George MacDonald. He was a Scottish author and poet. He is known for the fairy tales he wrote for children. Okay, his work had major influence on other well-known authors and poets such as Lewis Carroll, Walter de la Mare, and C.S. Lewis. His best-known works include fairy tales such as The Light Princess, The Golden Key, and The Wise Woman. Okay. The poem is like this. It is about a little songbird. Okay. It is about a little songbird. A little bird with feathers brown sat singing on a tree. The song was very soft and low, but sweet as it could be. Means a little bird, a newborn bird, a baby bird was sitting in the nest. Its feather was brown, means its feather was not fully grown. It sat singing. It was chirping all the time in its nest. The voice of the birdie, the voice of the young bird was very soft and low and pleasant, very sweet, that attracts one and all the people passing by looked up to see the bird whose singing was the sweetest that ever they had heard. And the people passing by the tree looked up to see the bird. When the passers-by heard its song, they looked up to see the bird, but it was not seen. Whose singing was very sweet. His sweet song, its pleasant song attracted one, but they couldn't be seen. It was sitting in its nest. Okay, students, today's class is over. Remaining part of the poem will be taught next time. Thank you.